Safe place in the lion's den, protected by the jewel of life, to prepare their minds and bodies what may be their ultimate book with Tulpa's dinosaurs.
Ryo, we're waiting for the word.
Not just yet. Anubis has been meditating for a very long time.
Hey, what's up with that monk? If Anubis hadn't butted in on action, I know we could have pounded Kyra.
Hey, Ken, guess he has his own game plan.
I am as certain of what that strategy be as you are, Ronins. I cannot see the outcome. I have let my actions guided by the spirit of the Ancient One.
Anubis. Hey, we gotta get going, okay?
I stay here. Cannot go with you. The will of the Ancient One is as yet unclear.
So, let's move out.
I thought we'd count on you to back us up, pal. Since you promised us you would, guess we were wrong.
Yeah, and I'm letting you know. If the Ronimirs come up against Kyra again, Anubis, it's over her.
Yeah, he's right. We fight anyone who stands with Tulpa, and we don't make any exceptions at all.
That is why we're here, okay?
I mean it now.
Hey, don't worry. I'll look after Kento.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Hey, save it for Tulpa, guys.
And don't worry about us. We'll be fine. The Jewel of will protect us.
Only one of us is to walk away from this one. Let's go. Tulpa's waiting.
Soon we'll teach you to protect others with it.
Who's that man?
The Ancient White Child.
He's the leader of our world.
He'll guide you and protect you.
What? She still resists?
Yes, and it won't be easy. Turn her again.
Fire away! Use the power of her clan, and the nine shrines for the Mystic Armors are so close to Gokshan. I have watched and waited and prayed for 1,000 years that I might take the mortal world and the dynasty one dark shroud. If for this to take place, all the armors are necessary and of Kyra's help.
But I have a plan, Master.
Tell me then, quickly.
If we let her, Kyra will recover her memories. But if we're not quite herself,
I've no peace for your riddles. What are they, priest?
I'll cleanse her mind and soul. Then she will do whatever we wish. And surrender her life to evil dynasty. This wood is you, Lord Talpa. But to make the binding fast, we use the strongest incantations to ensure my influence over this last of ancient clan.
We have to keep Anubis' precious staff away from this.
We rid ourselves of so many.
Yes, you poor nether spirits and the Dark Lords. Now, let us see the golden warriors who wing.
Time here. Let's finish him.
Then let's get armed and soak all these tin heads.
Yeah, all right. Run warriors to arms. Yeah!